Like racism has educated them, possibly the service is to be torn down.
Your questions made me laugh.
Okay, that's all.
Nuclear energy. What is nuclear energy? I only know nuclear bomb.
When I hear nuclear, like first thing I think about is like nuclear bombs. So it's kind of like scary. So I'm not so sure whether nuclear energy would be very welcoming unless we're like properly educated, then like I think we shouldn't change for now. Yeah.
Yeah, I think there's also the fear of like the meltdown.
I would say yes, to like save the earth.
I think it depends, I think it can be quite unsafe.
What is nuclear energy? I thought you said there's no hard question.
What is nuclear energy?
Yeah, I would say no, just use like solar panels.
Isn't Singapore sunny?
I think it's better to be safe.
Yeah, because like, if the environment is like taken care of, but like we all die, then like what's the point?
Yeah. I'm not very sure, sorry.
I don't know either.
No comment.
No, because I think Singapore is too small.
If it fails, it costs too much damage to repair.
Yeah, definitely we should. Because right now, like global warming is increasing. I recently saw a video as well of like the polar bear, they're like drowning because like the ice are like melting. So it's like we should play our part to reduce those carbon footprint as much as possible. Yeah.
Save.
Yeah.
Save the earth.
Is this gonna be posted on social media? Cause I'm gonna like sound very dumb. That one I don't know how to answer.
But yeah. Is nuclear energy similar to renewable or is it a bit more different? Then I rather not lah.
I don't think so.
Sounds good for the environment, they should go for it lah.
It's a bit dangerous. Maybe in Singapore there's like less likely of a chance for that to happen because we don't have like natural disasters. But I think it might be something that Singapore can consider. What do you think?
I think the risks are too high for a country with this little land.
Yeah, I think so. Yeah.
I don't think Singapore can. It's too small of a landmark for there to be nuclear energy. I mean, if it were to be implemented, it would be very, very bad in terms of radiation. But I do think we should explore other renewable options.
Yeah, agreed.